Hey guys, welcome to round three of the first black tournament. We're playing against Krot now, and it's gonna be a really tough series, so I'll most likely meet all the others in the loser bracket after this, but that won't stop us from trying. So we're playing against Baltic Front, on this side of Highway. I wanna take Charlie as Moto. I wanna abuse the openness of this map as much as possible. So we'll sneak stuff around, we'll do the whole thing, helicopters everywhere, all that shit. Yeah, let's start with a helicopter as well. Start with a Humvee, because it's not a good idea to really start with a infantry CV and a helo on this map. You can easily get it sniped. Although I doubt he'll start with an ASF, but yeah, so as Fimpole, we need AMX-10s to counter that shit. We need Commandos Para in there. I want a whole bunch of Stormer. I want an SAS to fly on the flank. Just park it here somewhere to annoy him. Maybe kill some planes if we're lucky. We do want a Crotale to go along with a convoy. Let's get a recon tank and let's also deploy for this first. I want a Mistral here. I want a Milan here. I want recon. And we're also gonna go for Echo. We're gonna be aggressive on every side except Delta. Just defend the forest line because you're not gonna win head on. I could go for this as well at the start, but I don't think that's really a best idea. So we're just gonna play it slow, play it defensive. An AMX-10 there. And then I want some Gewehrmann. We definitely need a Fusilier here and here. And can we buy it with 20 points? Probably jack shit. We do need the FOB in Moto. 20 points. I'll just buy I don't even have anything there. Let's buy a single Gewehrmann squad and then just reinforce it as soon as possible. We don't have a mortar either, which is not good. Think. What do we. Because I do need a mortar. Guess the SAS is gonna have to be bought later. So let's just start with a mortar. And can then buy two Gewehrmann for this and one supply truck. And that is our deployment. So yeah, throughout the game I'll just try to be annoying here. Cut this road off if possible. Maybe get something in this town like SAS here. Deny KTs, deny MiGs, all that sort of stuff. Hawks as well. They're all gonna be crucial to kill. It's gonna be a tough match, that's for sure. But if I play it right, it's certainly possible. I just hit them with that ready. Don't forget to unload. Let me just group these guys up easier so I don't miss micro at the start of the game. There we go, easy clusters to select and fast move. So these guys go here, these guys go there, these guys go over here. Plan is we take this left side and then I'm gonna have to micro on opposite side of the map, but it's just what it is. So I wanna be aggressive everywhere as Moto, I don't wanna just get into the lane mentality. We need that multi-lane warfare, you know? It's what Moto is all about. It's really 3 minutes? It's oddly specific. Okay, sure. 3 minutes is a long time. I see, I would like to go for this too, but I think Panzer Yakari here at the start are very, very hard to dislodge. So what I want is take this, then move into here if I can. If I can hold this spot, put some fire support in here to overlook this forest, then maybe we can take that. But I don't want to get ahead of myself. I'll see how he plays and just adapt to it. Because I know he's like really aggressive. And losing Foxtrot would be bad, so we don't want to lose Foxtrot. Well, I'm thinking we probably don't need this here. Let's take him. Oh, I don't have a Legion. My bad. I'm stupid. Yeah, in that case, the Milan 2 is fine. What do you need 3 minutes for, dude? Seriously. It's already been five. Come on, okay. You too. Launch battle. We want to unload that. Then we want to find the mortar. There he is. Right there. Oh no. Yeah, that's one of the fuck ups I always do. And then we want to buy an SAS. I want to put it in the town. Because locking down that town is going to be really important. I think these guys are supposed to go here. I'll play with these guys a bit more defensively. Recon can go there. And we want to start smoking off. That will reveal that we're attacking here, but past a certain point, it doesn't matter. Oh, really? Unload that there. Get an ASF actually. And I don't like how exposed they left the highway. At least we're getting this for free. Then we want to take this. And we need our Panthers. 3 Wilks. Okay, nice. Need to be careful with the recon tank. If we put it here, though, it should be fine. tanks are going to be a problem to deal with, but I think it's manageable. Especially if we flank them. Maybe get a Kiowa even? Cut this bridge off, it's really crucial now. Over there too. And keep smoking this off so his wilks cannot get a shot at me. Bought a CV, so we want one as well. Oh, he killed my recon tank here, that's not good. If we kill those wilks, that's really, really good for us. Actually, I'm not gonna buy early CVs. Don't want him to get that. Pretty sure Kratal should win here. Of course not. Oh my god! Oh, and that is infuriating. That is actually frustrating. Dude, what the fuck, man? The one Salamandra, honestly. That's just frustrating. do need to reinforce this side. It's not perfect because we didn't kill it. Okay, CV has to be on that side. Okay, didn't kill it. That's all that matters. You are not supposed to go there. Use this. That's a lot of hawks. We need ASF. Why is my shit missing so much today? This is not fair. Yeah, this is just all he's gonna do to me now. Yeah. All he's gonna do. You know what? Let's just kill something. That's. At least we have vision on this shit. Go for this. Please, Mistral. Of course. At least we got out alive. That's some bullshit, man. This is really bullshit. Let's see what's happening at least. Constantly move all our stuff. We have to. Nice. Get as many of these as possible, be really annoying. Okay, kill that. Nice. Nice. Must have snuck through here. Could have even snuck through the left, actually. I mean, it's not going that bad, but it's pretty bad. He spotted. Let's move this. Don't know why you went there. Kill the Hawks, I feel like this game's gonna become a lot easier. Nice one down. Alright, well, we can't really use our helos anymore. But that's not that bad. He's doing. I'm gonna lose it, but I think it's a good trade. There's a spike in there. Okay, KT, not good. Let's get out of here. All this game is just KTs and Hawks. The fact that I'm struggling against that says a lot more about me than him, to be honest. Well, I'm gonna lose the ASF though. Yeah, okay. I think we should also start bombing him. We're gonna, but actually, now without the ASS, it's gonna be pointless. Choice, so need aggression somewhere. Yeah, it's right there. I'm not gonna go for a CV snipe though. I think it's better to push this. CV was here somewhere. Oh, I lost everything. Okay, nice. Yeah, it's all falling apart now. CV, nice. Well, that was worth it then. Someone need a guardian aid? Playing this with ISFs is hard. Can't wait, so gotta do that. Going for the CV, or is he going for this? I don't know what he's going for. Look at that, look. How am I supposed to win like this? Okay, there we go, finally. That is impossible, man. The luck people we have in this game. I gotta make a push somewhere though. I think it's gonna be here. Don't think I'm coming back here. Oh, it's frustrating. Could have won this for sure. Please get out. Nice. Definitely do something here, but how'd they not die? And the ASFs. No planes for a bit. Ooh, pie. Okay. Can't buy a Hornet. Lost to Bradley. A Bradley here would be good. If we can bait them in the Rollins, then it's worth it. Nice. Nice. Okay. I'm not giving up yet. Doesn't seem like it's worth it. Does he have 4 ASFs? Yeah, he does. Nice. There's 2 cards. I mean, that's smart, I guess. Get the CV out. That's not gonna happen. Yeah, now it's pretty much over. I killed the CV too. I think it's GG well played out because I don't want to give him 500 points. One of those tournaments with those rules. Why didn't you shoot on? Could have killed us. Probably had vision, but shot some dumb units instead. And the Wilkes gave me a lot of trouble. Yeah, I just didn't really deal with the Wilkes that well. That was a pretty big mistake. I'm losing my base CV as well. It's terrible. Oh, I can actually kill him. Well, not anymore, but. Observation post there. Mig. I should have done this a long time ago. When I was actually attacking here, but you never know, you always assume that your opponent is defending this well. Looks like it's an infantry CV too in the town, so it probably wouldn't have worked even if I wanted to. Yeah, sure, I'll go for that. Yeah, there it is. Killed it. Nice. But it's not gonna make a difference right now. Whatever, let's just get it over with at least. Oh, I Iroquois. Goes that plane. Yeah. At least don't give him 500 points, I guess. Where do you need us, sir? It's kind of a clown game though, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, any game with me is a clown game. Hey, let's be honest. Shoot those. GG, man. Just the early helos, they really stopped me. With my aim missing 10 shots, and their stupid Crotal just shitting itself. It was such a hit, like hitting a wall, you know? And the Hawks, I really mismanaged them. Just losing my SFs meant that I was never gonna win. But, I mean, well played, I guess. We still got at least one match to go. If he wins. But we'll see. Stick around, guys. I'll see you in the next one.